Face the first row. Can I be of any help?
Yes, please. Could you tell me where Mr. Lockwood is?
Lockwood?
Yes, Peter Lockwood. I think he's one of the ushers.
Ushers? Oh. He's the groom.
Groom?
Boss.
Oh, fine.
Well, didn't you know he was getting married?
No, I didn't. That was a brief encounter. Look, I have to see him right away.
Brief encounter? You and Pete? Well, I don't think I can get to him right now.
Look, I have to see him before the ceremony. If he doesn't know about this, it can cause a lot of trouble.
Oh, trouble? Oh, please, not today. He can't see anybody.
Well, if he knew what I had in this bag, he'd see me.
Bag? Now, you stay right here. I'll see what I can do. I can't find Pete.
I'm going to tell June.
And do you know that she's got something in her bag that she threatened to use?
But why did she say?
She told her. Oh, no.
Really?
For heaven's sakes.
Oh, not yet, you moron. You. You, Sultan, you. Rolla was right about your harem and your 2,000 numbers, and one of them is here right now.
Hey, Pete. That dame you've been fooling around was out in the garden yelling she's gonna stop the wedding, and we think she's got a gun.
Well, let's face the truth. Seems my husband-to-be has another woman.
Another
woman? Can't you even keep track of them?
Now I know why Roland walked out.
Will somebody please tell me what this is all about?
Oh, there you are, Mr. Lockwood.
Look out!
It's her!
Ow! Grab her bag!
What are you doing?
We'll have no shooting here.
I'll get the policeman who's guarding the presents.
Policeman?
Somebody hold her.
Oh, well, what are you doing? Oh, stop.
There's no gun here. I've never seen you before in my life.
Shut up.
Except this afternoon in my apartment.
Well, that's why I'm here. You ran out on me.
Then you don't deny this.
Well, deny what?
And on my wedding day.
Oh, June.
Wait till this gets in the paper.
Oh, will you all please shut up and listen to me for a minute? And I think I can clear up this whole silly business.